I put some really nice down extension.
That looks great.
Good morning from Copenhagen, day two of our trip, and we are just getting ready. Then we're going to go and meet Thomas, Natalie and Caleb for breakfast, and then hit the road and see what we can find. I think we're going to be going out today, the weather's a bit better today, so we'll have a look at and see what we can find and go and do something interesting, I think. So follow along and we'll keep you posted. You happy, my boy? Does that sound good? Hey.
Be able to see all of Copenhagen, and we couldn't get a better day. The sun is shining,
it's awesome.
And we're with the best people, the Ivies. It's gonna be good fun.
It is, it's nice and bright.
Excellent, it was amazing. Realize I'm getting older. This would have never been a challenge 10 years ago. I can feel my head spinning.
It was good.
But that's no reason not to take up the challenge.
Absolutely.
Now to find our wives in this.
So I need to find the ladies. That was a lot of fun.
It was. Let's call them up and see where they are at. Hey babe, where are you two at? Amazing, where is that? We are at the tower, but lunch sounds amazing. Yes. Yep, yep. Perfect. Fantastic, we'll be there shortly. Yep, wait. Lunch! Come on, our wives know how to live the life.
Absolutely.
Oh yeah. Here you go, Caleb. Yep.
So we are suitably full. At this, it's like an all-you-can-eat buffet. So we've had, I don't know, like three steaks each and half a
salmon
chicken each, half a salmon each, loads. It's amazing.
Burger. Caleb had twice.
Thank you. have here, Natalie?
These are flow bala, and they're luxury because there is caramel inside and marzipan in the bottom and then nuts around.
And nice. On a biscuit base, not a biscuit base, but we call it a puffer, like a waffle base.
Oh, waffle. Yeah, nice. But there's marzipan this one actually.
Yeah. What is it?
This one is the strawberry cake. So it's called Jordbær cake.
And this is a CEO swirl, not just a cinnamon swirl, but a Dirkstein in Danish, which is the CEO swirl.
But this one has got a marzipan base, then custard, wow, then cream and strawberries, and a glaze of some kind of sugar.
I need to come back when I'm not very
good. Sounds nice. Feed Jeff. He just had his mid-afternoon, late-afternoon snack. And Thomas brought us around the
organic
ginger shots. We've been shotting ginger. Just gonna chill out until Jeff is done and then head home.
The ignition is
this little guy needs a change. See you guys later. Home time. Is designing his Bitmoji.
Everybody has to get off.
So, super fun day with the Laugesens in Copenhagen. Weather was great, had a really fun time with our boys, and had an amazing evening just chilling out. But we'll catch you guys later.